number comes up. He calls me. And I'm like, hey, what's up? And he's like, I'm going to fly in. I want to take you out to lunch. And I'm like, why? And he's like, well, I want to ask for your blessing to marry Reasheal. And I thought to myself, you know, what guy does that anymore?
I think it's just as important in terms of successful marriage, and that is be good to each other. if you want to be happy, don't ask for something, do something for each other.
I can't remember when I didn't like you. It must have been lonesome then.
Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, even teacher, for you have learned much from one another.
Right, Rochelle.
Yes.
I promise to love and care for you, and I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. You are my lover and my teacher. You are my model and my accomplice. You are my true counterpart. I vow to be your partner in parenthood, your ally in conflict, your greatest fan. You are my Bonnie, and I'm your Clyde.
To my squirrel.
Short piece.
Little did I know that going to a random day party would change my life forever. It may not have been love at first sight, but we both knew that there was something there, and that Dre was actually right for once. God kept putting us in one another's path for a reason. I thought it was because he wanted me to have windblown hair all summer from riding in your bright yellow Jeep, but apparently he had bigger plans. While I don't know what the future holds, these things I do know. There will be love, there will be laughter, there will be tears, there will be highs, there will be lows, and there will always be our karaoke jam sessions in the car and at Brando's. Brandon, I promise to surprise you, amaze you, to make you laugh, and to support your dreams. I give you my hand, my heart, and my word that I will be a loving and devoted wife.
Y'all heard that?
Thank you for making me a bride. Thank you for being my husband. Thank you for making me a mommy and being the best daddy to our peanut. Most importantly, thank you for loving me unconditionally.
Kiss your bride?
Go ahead.
Kiss your bride?
Please.
Go back to the high.
1, 2, 3, jump!
Turn it up, DJ, come on!